When you drink water, coffee, or tea with a straw, man, you are bougie. Hi loves, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is JC Love. Thank you so much for joining me. As you can tell from the title, today we are going to be looking at 10 signs that you might be bougie, or 10 signs that a person you know might be bougie. What exactly does bougie even mean? Like, what is bougie? From the Urban Dictionary, it says bougie comes from a French word bourgeoisie, meaning middle class to upper class status. But nowadays, people have their own definition of what bougie means. So it's a little complicated, but we all know bougie when we see it. Before we get into the video, let me just say this. If you find yourself on the list, it's okay, okay? It's okay, breathe. Let's get into the video. Number one, when you only buy food from Woolies and no place else. Bougie. When you live in South Africa and you don't drink tap water. Bougie. When you drink water, coffee, or tea with a straw, man, you are bougie. When you don't like being around crowded areas, for example, Yeovil or Joburg town, bougie, bougie, bougie. You are bougie. When everything you like is expensive, that means you have expensive taste, auntie. Bougie. When you know the difference between a steak knife, a fish knife, a butter knife, or a salad fork, or a soup spoon, bougie. If you are fascinated by art, museums, exhibitions, bougie. Even if you never eat food with your hands, bougie. If the only alcohol you consume is champagne, red or white wine, girl, bougie. If you don't drink anything else but 100% juice or water, damn, you bougie. That's it from me, guys. This video really feels short, but yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and if you are interested in these types of videos, let your girl know. Let me know so I know, okay? Thank you so much for watching once again, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.